Come on.
You want me to
let's walk out.
Don't put your light in my face.
All right.
Nicholas Joseph Fury, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
You're a sucker.
Nicholas Joseph Fury. Three names.
My police is here because the staff here just came up to me out the blue from coming to the bathroom and say that I didn't pay and didn't have a ticket. So what you guys had to say to me now?
So
what's the deal?
These guys said you didn't buy a ticket. You have a ticket.
Ask him why he say that. Why you say I didn't have a ticket?
Sir, you walked in the exit door, and my staff warned me that they did not sell you a ticket, that you didn't get your ticket.
That's what you're saying now, right?
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
You're 100% sure of that?
I'm sure. Nobody's scanning
your ticket. All the staff is 100% sure of that? All the staff is 100% sure of that, right? Would you hold this? Well,
yeah,
I'll put it.
Yeah, where? You got a ticket. I don't have any ticket, so...
Now I want to see the manager now.
I am the manager, sir. Yes,
who's your boss?
This is a ticket that was...
Who's your
boss? It doesn't look like it was purchased.
Who's your boss? No. No, what does that ticket say on there, sir? What does it say?
It was indeed, but you should have shown me the ticket.
No, I shouldn't. You just came up with me out of the blue. He automatically assumed.
You walked in the exit door.
I didn't walk in the exit door. I went to the bathroom and got a refill.
My staff said they had not seen you. They saw you walk in the exit door, so I just asked you for a ticket.
You know how mad I am right now? You know how embarrassed this is? You know how embarrassed this is? And I told him, I said, go check the videotape, then come back to me.
Listen, you know what? It wouldn't be embarrassing at all. There's nobody going to go to Twitter. You couldn't go check the videotape.
Okay? Man, this is embarrassing for somebody to come up to me out the blue. This is embarrassing, man.
Long ago, instead of having all this.
This is embarrassing.
Have to call the police, and now you produce a ticket talking about how embarrassing.
But I told him to go check. Somebody come up to you out the blue. I said, get out of here. You came out. I said, no, I didn't. I said, quit playing. I said, get out of here. Quit playing with me, man.
You showed the damn ticket. All you had to do is show the ticket. That's it.
Man, it don't matter if I said, go check the tape. You should be
okay, listen.
Shouldn't they be 100% sure if they could blame somebody? Shouldn't that be 100%?
I don't. It's not my place of
business. I'm just saying.
So.
Shouldn't you be 100%?
Listen, hear me out for a second. A couple of options. It's private property. If they want you to stay and watch a movie, you're more than welcome. It's up to them. If they want you to leave, that's up to them. If you want a refund, that's up to them. We're out of it. This is a civil matter between you and them, not us. There's no crime that we can determine.
Who's your boss, man? So. I want to talk to your boss.
Tommy Fletcher, I'll give you a card. But
give me a card, man.
You see
how this is, man?
Listen,
you see this?
There's nothing to really see. If you just show the ticket in the beginning, who is
shut
you
up.
Talking about?
Shut up.
Catch you later.
Shut up.
Alright.
And I want a refund.
No, we're not giving you a refund. You violated our code of conduct. You turn your flashlight on in the theater and it says on the back.
You see this, man? You see this, man? I'm calling the news right now, and I'm sending them this tape right now, okay? You're gonna look like an idiot. And he kicked me out, don't wanna give me a refund. He saw the ticket that I have. Give me my ticket stub. This is the ticket stub that proved that I paid to get in here.
Mm-hmm.